mainly I am looking for the sustainability issues of deltas. Deltas are under stress due to different reasons. Some are natural, like climate change, but some are man-made, like restricted sediment flow from upstream. And these are changing the delta morphological characteristics of delta. And how those are going to affect the livelihoods and poverty situation of a delta.
Actually, because I'm coming from Egypt, and you know, we have a very big deltas around the world. And we now are facing some of the problems around the delta, like the sea level rise, salt intrusions, and others. And I heard about this conference that it might have a very big view about the deltas, the problems, the implications, and how we can solve this.
We want to come here to really learn from other countries, like especially the Netherlands, yeah, on how they use nature to deal with the impacts of climate change instead of using hard engineering.
We have, as the city of Rotterdam, I think, wonderful examples to show to the world. And that's why this Delta Conference is organized in Rotterdam now for the second time. The first time was in 2010. Just to bring all this knowledge together, to listen to the solutions elsewhere in the world, but also as a city, to show our own solutions.
We're working ahead, and I want to tell the other countries that are here what we are doing to protect ourselves now, but also in the future. So it's not only a one-way discussion. So I also want to learn what they are doing and what we can learn from them.
Of course, we are already for 5 years quite active on climate resiliency. The water squares and the green roofs are very famous already and well known. We have developed a rowing track, which also is water storage. So we try to combine multifunctional solutions with water storage.
Well, just one example how I experience the Delta Network right now. I'm meeting my friends from Jakarta here in Rotterdam, but it's already the third continent I'm meeting them on in 3 weeks' time. Just last week I was in Jakarta with them. 3 weeks ago we visited together New Orleans and New York, connecting four major Delta cities. So that's really the Delta City Network at work.
It is very useful for us to exchange knowledge with our foreign colleagues in the world. And here in Rotterdam, our water board is very active on issues on water safety and water level management. And well, I'm looking forward to change that knowledge with other countries.
It's really interesting that we have a lot of cities and less ministers. This is a long-term issue in which sometimes national governments are not interested. A lot of politicians are interested in quick wins, things that can be done tomorrow, to be re-elected again within 2 years. And that is understandable, but not acceptable.